Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
And here for you today, Juventus, and they play Real Madrid.
I think when we come here to see matches in this stadium, Alan, we're very conscious how fortunate we are, because the old Stadio dell'Alpi was not a very pleasant place to visit, and this, you can see why Juventus moved here. It's lovely.
Oh yes, I mean, I played in that old stadium against Torino, and it was like a morgue, really. You were so far away from the crowd. This is much better.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he, the manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
That 16-17 season was another good one for Juventus, but it could have been even better. Just coming up short in the Champions League final. Scored a great goal, didn't they, Mandzukic? It looked as though they might take them on to a tilted victory, but they ended up well beaten.
Yeah, a bit disappointing that second half when they lost their way entirely, but at least now they're competing at the very top of European football.
Our referee is Wilson Guirmesans. First half started by Real Madrid. Higuain. Miralem Pjanic. Basali. Juventus on the attack. To take the lead. Goodness me, it's Higuain! Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
It's a goal again for Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, he's a goal scorer, isn't he? Out and out, and he showed it there.
And here's the goal again. Juventus in the lead. Modric. Modric. They could pose some danger now. Matuidi. Khedira. Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
Miralem Pjanic. Here's Douglas Costa. Gonzalo Higuain.
Now this looks promising.
Mehdi Benatia. Khedira. Basali. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And attacking now, Juventus. Here's Douglas Costa.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Modric. Toni Kroos.
Sami Khedira.
Douglas Costa.
Matuidi.
Sandro.
With Douglas Costa.
Matuidi.
It's Dybala. Basaglia.
Juventus have won a corner now.
Corner swung in.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Gets his foot in there.
Douglas Costa.
Benzema.
Karim Benzema.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Watch it then.
Cross from Gareth Bale.
Miralem Pjanic.
Dybala.
Higuain.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Basaglia.
Douglas Costa.
It's with Basaglia. And they've got it away from the danger.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Matuidi. Alexandro.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo. Only partially away from danger.
Sami Khedira.
Here's Casemiro.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Douglas Costa.
It's with Basaglia.
Douglas Costa. Matuidi! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a power on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
Modric.
Gareth Bale.
Made the challenge well.
Mehdi Benatia.
It's with Basaglia.
Miralem Pjanic.
Here's Douglas Costa.
It's looking good, this move.
Douglas Costa.
Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Khedira.
He's had a go.
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Benzema. Carvajal. We've got two added minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Shot on! Got in the way.
Good defending. Able to cut that out to get back in the game.
Buffon has saved it.
Real Madrid get the corner.
Gone short with the corner. The marking's really poor. He's got a chance.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Take the lead.
Goodness me, it's hit the...
Higuain!
Douglas Costa.
Matuidi!
Able to cut that out with...
to get back in the game. Buffon has saved it!
Juventus a half-time lead, but it doesn't guarantee anything. Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Here they are, Real on the attack again. Challenges for the ball. Higuain, he's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Benzema!
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Matuidi, Alexandro, Matuidi anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Benzema, well, there's still time if they can get this goal. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Miralem Pjanic, Modric. Here's Casemiro. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Douglas Costa. Sami Khedira. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's got his shot off now. He's got his fist to it.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Been a wonderful performance by the player who's coming off now. And no wonder the fans, they're on their feet to applaud what this fullback has done.
Yeah, they do love him here. He's consistent. And that's what you want out of your defenders.
Kroos with the corner. Defended well. Toni Kroos. Good position for the cross.
Trying to dispossess him. Sami Khedira. Lichtsteiner. Neatly intercepted. Matuidi. Dybala.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Alexandro. Dybala. And they've cut it out. Marcelo. On to Ronaldo.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Sandro. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
Bale. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Gareth Bale. Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks. Here's Douglas Costa. Gonzalo Higuain. And here come Real Madrid.
And now the shot!
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Gareth Bale. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Matuidi. Rafael Varane. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. He's just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
Real Madrid looking good vision. Aim for Gareth Bale. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Here they are, Real, on the attack again. Close! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
A substitution for Real Madrid.
Swung in by Kroos. Seems to get even better with age. Jota!
And here he comes. He wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner. And now it's a Juventus substitution.
Corner for Real Madrid. In goes the corner. Bale!
Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Cuadrado.
Marcelo.
Kroos.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now.
Mateo Kovacic.
Marcelo. Higuain.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Juventus get the corner. There's no criticism from these supporters.
they've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Going in for goal.
And there we are, final whistle. Pleased to win the match, I guess, because that's what you do whenever you play. But as a friendly game, more than just a result, Alan, for them.
I think so. They'll take a lot of heart from that, because not only did they win, but they played well along the way.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Cristiano Ronaldo, well, he didn't get himself on the score sheet, which he so often does. Very few opportunities. Frustrating game in defeat for him.
To take the lead. Goodness me, it's hit the... Higuain! Douglas Costa. Matuidi!
Able to cut that out with
to get back in the game. Buffon has saved it.
Benzema.
Benzema, good vision here. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch.
He's got his shot off now.
He's got his fist to it.
And here they are, Real on the attack again.
Close! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Swung in by Kroos.
Seems to get even better with Jota.